with you up here. I got 20 prize bulbs so I can get the rose ability. Is Thorn Apart. Gain an attack that is charged with Jinx, Arcane, Enigma, and go to 5. And I can get this outfit. Damage, but it takes a while for it to build up. I've tried vanquishing, moving around. It doesn't do anything to the meter. The meter just builds up over time, and that can take a little while. I vanquished a space cadet. I did a lot of damage to a mech, but it seems like it just takes all the abilities and puts them together to make one powerful, damaging blast. Where's that super brain cell? There he is. Damn, that's a lot. And I thought when I first got the ability, I really thought that it was going to also turn players into a ghost, but I can't seem to do that, so I don't think it does that. So that's pretty much it. And now you can see it's building up again. I almost feel like this ability should go up faster if you vanquish people, but I'm a little surprised that it doesn't. Shop and you can purchase it just like how the corn's ability was. Well, thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye.